They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Συμμορείτε πληροφορία λαμβάνω.
Είπα για οπίσω!
Αυτό!
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may Zeus strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
What exactly do you sell?
Many things, my friend. Many things. I have weapons, armor, fashionable garments, and accessories for you, your friends, and even your ship.
What kind of merchant doesn't take drachmi?
The kind who is interested in rarer and more valuable forms of payment.
Tell me where to find orichalcum.
You can find it all over the Greek world if you know where to look. You can also check the message board for special jobs. Sargon is not the only one to deal in orichalcum.
All right, let's see what you have to offer. Anything a Mistrios can help you with, stranger?
A crate of good wine was lost at sea. Pirates sank a merchant ship. I need that wine for tonight's banquet.
You can probably still get it back, if you don't mind getting wet.
Only someone truly brave would wade into those waters now. The pirates are still nearby, and I've heard rumors of a shark spotted close to the port.
And you want me to gut all the sharks?
Yes, exactly.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
I'm in your debt.
You can leave everything to me. What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another. And don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So, who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Pfft, fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
You have business here in Phokis?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where's the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful?
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em all. Gods, oracles, and especially pipe sailors.
Δια τίου δύναμε κοινή.
Έφρυξα.
I should be careful. High security here.
Yeah.
Tolmisi.
That hide is mine!
Ututo Tolmisi.
Hello, Icarus.